Welcome back to another game of Mlb The Show 16 on the Sony PlayStation 3. Let's start off with a little bit of points. I'm gonna ping that up. Velocity, control on it. Braking. Sinker velocity, let's go up by 2 for that. Control on that. Braking on that. Curveball. Let's put that up to 40. Same thing for this. Alright. Let's do control like that as well. There's a fastball, sinker, curveball. I don't want to add the slider. I would like to put a splitter. Should I put a splitter or a changeup? I'll add a splitter. Velocity and splitter. 40 control. The breaking of the line at 40 same thing here. I have enough points, so let's put this blur up to 50. And let's put this up to 2. Well, overall, am I at 56? I'd say put stamina up to 70. Yeah, there we go, we're at 57, so. That's probably because of the new pitch I add. Oh, am I getting points back? There we go. Yeah, once I get at least a trophy somewhere, there we go. I think I'm getting the hang of this now. Nope, not there. There we go. I want to get like as much points as I can back. There we go. That's 600. I mean, my fastball is a bronze. Let's just practice is showing how good your fastball think I gotta get 700 in order to get a silver. Damn it! No, I have to get 800. So my fastball is pretty much what that training is trying to say. I'm bronze in the fastball. That's pretty much what it's saying, is that I'm bronze in fastball. Meaning I'm not too good. We're in first place, 32-17. We're not a Western team. I'm with the... Something wrong here.
All right, tonight's Double-A Eastern League action is drawing nearer as we welcome you back to our minor league pregame show with the Bowman Prospect Spotlight. Number 25 is our man to watch. And what a dominant performance he put together in his last start. He had opposing batters off balance throughout and racked up a boatload of strikeouts.
Yeah, he just looked like he was really in control out there. And you know, sometimes you can tell a guy is going to dominate from the moment he sets foot on the rubber. They just exude confidence and their body language kind of said, he ain't touching me today. That's what I saw in him. Even though I was a hitter in my career, it was really fun to watch him make those other guys look silly. We'll see if he's still in top shape in this matchup here today.
Okay. Eric, Steve, and I are ready for
the
baseball.
The ace is on the mound.
For you. Next on the
future
show.
Justin Verlander. Wow, 7-1, 0-70 ERA, 15.3 strikeout pitcher ratio. I'm the highest strikeout rate pitcher, so that tells you something. Try the new pitch. I don't know. That's a good idea on a left-hander. Let's see this new pitch. Got him on my brand new pitch. Whoa, sinker 94. I'm trying to make that a power sinker, I guess.
able to ride this one high and deep toward right center. And goodbye. This one.
Fucking kidding me, man?
Solo shot to right center. As they get on the board first,
I'm not fucking happy about that. What are you guys doing?
Oh, and this goes right past him. As a look now to pitch. Fastball in there for a called strike.
Oh, very hittable pitch, too. That's a middle of the plate fastball. And he's not going to get away with too many of those tonight.
Sent in the air out to straightaway central. Pereira is there to put it away, and the runner will be forced to retreat back to first. Anthony Driscoll set to take his first cuts with the man at first and two away. Here's a sinker to start him out, but he wouldn't bite. It's ball one. Here's a ball hit pretty well and carrying to deep right. Lusky will get there, and he puts it away to retire.
Not happy what happened there.
Rodrigo Carrasco will stand in, getting the start here despite being out of the lineup last night. In there, strike one. Now the 0-1 is swung on and hit on the ground to third. Oh, and he can't come up with it. And a good effort on the recovery throw, but it never really had much of a shot. And I'd be surprised if that's not an infield single.
Well, here's another look. This looked to be a fairly routine play.
There we go.
On to first, and they get them both.
As far as pitchers go, it seems like you're never far away from working out of danger if you've got that good sinking fastball. Here he's going to start this pitch right in the strike zone.
He's like Zach Britton.
And at the plate, it's tough to do anything with it but hit it on the ground.
Stepping in now, Jay Edwards. As he will take strike one on the fastball here, no balls and a strike.
Not want to get the middle of this order up with guys on base. So this is the hitter he needs right here, right now.
That's up in the zone a bit, but a called strike, 0-2. Bases are empty here with two men out. And he watches the splitter for a called third strike, and the side is retired. So no runs or hits here, as the error turns out to be unimportant.
There we go, we got the lead, thank God.
Is ready here as we begin the top of the fourth. And this is fouled straight back. Now here it comes. And a ball popped foul to the right side, out of play. And he struck him out. Second time tonight now that he's been set down on strikes.
And they took him right up the escalator gap on these three pitches.
Whoa, up the ladder, yeah. And they mean up the ladder. That literally was up the ladder.
The box, Chris Cassine. As the first pitch sinker misses to him, it's ball one. Good zip on that right as he just throws it by him for strike one.
And you know what, guys? I've been really impressed so far. Not only has he used his fastball well, but he's also spotted it well. I mean, that is perfect
location right on the knees.
Split finger pitch that's by him for strike two.
Using all my pitches tonight.
Sean Myrick is in with two away here as this one swung on and missed for the first strike.
A lot of these guys have come into these at-bats trying to be the aggressor, trying to make something happen. But what has happened is that they've swung and missed themselves into some early holes.
Thank you.
Fourth inning of a 2-1 ball game. That's hard hit back up the middle.
Phew. Oh, yeah, add another run for me.
Box now, Rodrigo Carrasco, and a sinker dips too low there, into the dirt in fact, and this is popped high in the air toward the left side. Myers is there to make the catch, and the side is retired, so they go quietly here in this half. Brian Hanlon will stand in to lead things off, as the top of this batting order really hasn't been much of a factor so far.
Yeah, between the top three guys in this lineup, no hits between them. And you got to figure you're not going to win too many games when that's the case.
Yeah, another good start to an inning for him here. He's really only made one bad pitch the entire game. That was the solo home run. Other than that, you can see there, not much to speak of at all.
Action in the bullpen now as a right-hander begins to throw out there. Jay Edwards is in for a third plate appearance as he watches one miss inside. It's 1-0. Swing and a miss for strike one. And I believe they'll say he broke the plane, as yes he did. It's ruled a strike. There's a swing and a ground ball. But this is a foul ball as the count holds steady at 1-2. Popped up towards the seats as this gets out of play.
Well, I like having all these weapons here.
And this is heading for the seats and out of play to the left. And that swung on and fouled straight back. And he stays alive as this is grounded foul. He'll try again, 1-2. This is popped high in the air toward the right side of the infield. And he'll squeeze this one for the second out.
But all through this winning streak of theirs, we've seen some great starting pitching. And this has been another very good performance. Good enough to most likely keep that winning streak going.
in with two away now as he looks at a called strike one. He continues to get ahead here. He's been in complete control.
I think you need to guard yourself from being overconfident.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three, and that will retire the side. So they breeze through this half. Chris Cassin
will
hand in to lead off the inning.
We had more runs.
Skied out toward right. One gone.
The left fielder, number 20,
Sean Myrick, digs in, Myrick, coming off a single in his last at bat. And he just keeps rolling along as he starts another batter out with strike one. A couple of righties starting to loosen now in the bullpen. Down the line and right and back out of play. Count holds it 0-2. Now a swing and a ground ball. Throw in the time of first for out number two. Alex Saucedo will stand in, and he, like so many others, hitless in the ballgame so far. And a first pitch sinker is over for strike one.
Finally.
Pretty stress-free inning. Two batters, six pitches, two strikeouts. Rodrigo Carrasco will stand in now with two away, needing to really get something started here.
And their chances of getting back in this ballgame are
top player.
Here's
859 points? Dang! Wow, that's a lot of points. Did pretty good despite the home run, but my ERA probably went up a lot, so I thought I had to get the 10 strikeouts. Yeah, it went up by 4, but 140 strikeouts? Wow. Alrighty guys, I want to thank you guys for watching MLB The Show on the Sony PlayStation 3, and like and subscribe. Also, don't forget to press that notification bell to let you know whenever I upload, and see you guys next time. Bye guys!